swishahouse.biz. Swisher House Remix.
Stop, drop, freeze on. So wait, but the tuner wasn't working?
Going on, guys, just got back from the big old warehouse that we were doing under in H-Town, the 60,000 square feet. Now I'm back at the university or the academy. We got some training going on this week, so we have the Spanish course. So this week we have the Spanish course. The guys that are in there traveled from Houston, San Antonio, and one from out of state, but they're here. We got Miguel, he's our manager down there at the San Antonio store. He's in here giving these guys some training classes or some training courses. But yeah, man, we're here, we're still going at it with all the crazy stuff we got going on, but we're moving along, guys, so stay tuned. I'll be going back to the warehouse today, catch more film, and the guys cutting and diamond grinding concrete, so stay tuned and check it out.
No va a dejar perfectamente, ya con práctica, obviamente que tú, cuando estés estirando el producto, te va a quedar mejor. Sí. Pero en esos tiempos, si te queda un poquito chaquito atrás, tranquilo, el que está roleando te va a emparejar todo el piso. Ok, Carlos, mira, acuérdese, mira, agarre eso y eso. Empújalo y camina atrás del producto. Okay. Ahí está más importante, como está bien de ahí, mira aquí en cierto también, pero lo corre, despacito. Ahí me pasa un poco. En las esquinas siempre así, igual que al otro lado también te lo llevas y nunca te cerrado, porque mira, imagínate, aquí va a estar la pared.
Sí.
Claro, no quieres pegarle porque qué tal. Construcciones nuevas, no te van a dejar el baseboard, no va a estar el baseboard, le vas a pegar y chido te va a pegar. O sea, no lo va a pegar. Entonces, manejo, todavía le falta rodeado, ¿eh?
Sí,
le falta rodeado aquí en esa parte. Mira cómo le dije,
guys, over here at the 60,000 square foot warehouse. I know we did some videos yesterday. We were walking around. Today we are actually getting after it. Three grinders. Got all the guys here. And man, I got Alan and Ruben over here helping me out, dropping all this content, man. Check them out. This is behind the scene.
We got the drone footage coming up,
man,
right now.
Check it out, man.
And the new polishing website launching.
We stay working, man. We're working at work, working in the work.
A little behind the scenes action.
Yeah, man. This is the setup. Check it out. We call this our little headquarters while we're here. See it? And then check this out. This is headquarters in the warehouse. 60,000 square feet, and the guys getting after it. The team. All right, guys, so y'all already know, just showed y'all some behind the scene footage, guys grinding, the guys over here, like I said, work on top of work, guys. We got that going on, got my marketing team in the back. This is the way you got to do it. I got Mike over here. Mike brought the whole class down here to watch us in action. They came out, kind of did their thing, man. Let me
going on, guys. It is Friday, payday Friday. So what we got going on today? We're heading back to the warehouse where all the guys are at. Gonna go check on them, and then we gotta take a trip to Exotic Pop. We're gonna go get some film over there and talk to Mr. Charleston about some more work and dropping a top coat on the side that was done right before the opening. But stay tuned. Got a lot of things going on. We got Derek is on his way back from San Antonio. He's been holding the store down this whole week since Monday. He's been holding it down for Mike. Mike has been in H-Town doing the Spanish training class. Today is Friday, so the guys are graduating today. Gonna get a certificate, and I believe Mike is bringing all the guys to this warehouse to check it out and get some on the job and just get to experience what it is these commercial jobs do. But that's what we got going on. Stay tuned and watch. All right, guys, so here we go. It's Friday. We started cutting Wednesday. Pretty much it was crazy Wednesday. We didn't get everything pretty much going till about yesterday, but let me show you how far we got into the concrete and what else we need to do. We'll definitely be laying down epoxy next week, either Tuesday, Wednesday. So let me turn it around and show you what we got. Guys right there, these guys are taking a class. Came out here and lended a hand with us. But, man, it's break time right now. 12:30, gonna take a quick little break and then get right back at it, man. Let these guys eat some lunch. Going, I don't see why the guys should Saturday, Sunday have this whole area knocked out. By Sunday, we should have this whole area knocked out, doing some touch-ups here and there, and pretty much have this section and this section knocked out by
Friday, Saturday of next week. Three coat neat system, and then we'll be starting on the other side over there. Go check out what this grinder Raul the foreman's doing. Let's go see. Tell him what's up, Raul. Going back to concrete.
Cannot change in the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life, I cannot change in the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside. Jump straight to the lead. Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no, ain't nothing free. Been laws, been lanes. Been busting bills, but still ain't nothing changed. You in the mob, soon as you rock the chain. She caught the waves, just thumbing through my brains.
Heat up, belly, I just heat up. Did you love it? Not a need it, it's a must. You know how to keep me up. Icy love, icy like a hockey puck.
For this life I cannot change. Hidden hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.
Pop it, for this life I cannot change. Hidden hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane.
Guys, so it's Saturday. I'm getting ready to wrap it up here. The guys are going to stay till about 4:30, and I will be heading back to the crib to upload this video. Had a good day today. Had Mr. Allen and Ruben show up today and grab some cool film for the video that we're doing for this project. But, man, stay tuned, and we'll be back at it next week. Peace.